Sup, ladies? It's Madam Wario. Welcome to my Saturday night stream. It's a Zelda weekend, meaning we are celebrating with my very first Zelda game ever. And this is session two. This is the second time I'm going to be streaming this. This is my continue? That's not the way to say this. I'm continuing my playthrough of this now. So if you missed the first stream, it's on my YouTube channel, !YT in the chat. But Zelda, Ocarina of Time, first Zelda game ever. I'm excited to get back to it. And I feel like I lost my train of thought somewhere in all that rambling. But anyway, welcome to The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, my first playthrough on this Zelda weekend, celebrating The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. I am very excited to share more of this game with you guys. And again, I'm a very new Zelda player, so this is like, no idea. I really didn't know what to expect going into this. The only Zelda game I had seen like a lot of was Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past, because my husband and a lot of my friends play randomizer of Link to the Past, and so I've seen it a lot. I don't really know what's going on, but I know kind of the concept, the general like concept of like going in dungeons and doing this and that. But I didn't grow up with these games, so this is just like not as second nature to me as probably a lot of you who did grow up with these games. But between the two games that I've been playing for the first time, as part of like stream incentive rewards, this is one of them. Banjo-Tooie is the other one. Between the two, I honestly like this one better so far, which I'm very surprised by, because I didn't, you know, Banjo, I love Banjo-Kazooie, so I was not expecting to be like so drawn to this game. And I also didn't think it would be as scary as it is. It's kind of scary at times, right? So I'm kind of a little shook, but I'm excited to see what's next. We stopped at a brand new area last time. We did one dungeon, and so we're outside of the castle right now and trying to figure out how to get in. But that's where we're starting off, just to kind of give a little bit of a recap. Unrelated to this game, but related to my Twitch channel, my streaming schedule, I was working earlier today to figure out my schedule leading up to my thumb surgery. I have postponed surgery until next month because of several reasons. If you're interested in learning more, you can visit the link in the chat or the video description to see my whole post explaining. But I have surgery coming up officially next month for my thumb that's going to impact my content and whatnot. So I want to make sure that I'm doing the kinds of content before the surgery that I won't be able to do until a while after the surgery. So we're going to see several streams of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. We're going to see several different games. And then we're also going to have like kind of a little bit of a preview week of how I'm going to approach games going forward with post-op stuff. So that's kind of the tea on that, just to get everybody caught up. But welcome, happy Saturday, hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're enjoying the new Zelda game if you were able to pick it up. And if not, well then hopefully you're able to enjoy this tonight. So start up 9-4, Psycho Nacho Man, Phantom Tempest, Phoenix Warriors Tim Lauren, Yo Yo Yoshi 9-5, Armand 2017, Scottman 895, Narusonic 51, Rainbow Road 1996, and Darkstar 64. Welcome to the chat. Welcome to anybody who's kind of lurking in the background, just watching. I appreciate you guys being here, and I'm looking forward to more of this game. Just like last time, this is my first playthrough, so no spoilers, no backseating unless I blatantly ask for help. Otherwise, you know, no anything. That's kind of the rule of thumb. Ooh. Okay, anyway, now that we've gotten a dad joke out of the way, I'm gonna switch over to this screen. I pre-cropped it so it would look good. I actually remember to do that this time. And I have my schedule decided for next week. And if you are really loving the N64 era of things, this game is today, but next, or this coming Monday night, will be the finale, or Chapter 8 of Paper Mario. We're gonna finish the game. So I did the first half of the game, like, last fall, doing the second half of the game now. Anyway, so I've been on an N64 kick. Alright, yes. Oh god. Wait, I'm back here? Why am I back here? I was outside a castle. How'd I get back here? Do I have to go there again? I guess so. Which means I have to know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. Well, I'm gonna turn up the audio just a little bit. I also don't remember a lot of what my controls are. I think a tree died last time. And then we left. I guess it was through that tunnel down there. I'm not sure. Okay, anyway. Yeah, because it was like, you're leaving the forest. I knew you would someday, and I don't know what's going on. Da-na-na-na-na. Wait, this took me a really long time. Weren't there like zombies and stuff? Yeah, I gotta get back to the castle. And I like avoided everybody going into the castle. I don't know if I was supposed to like actually sneak. I'm not really sure what I obviously don't know what I'm doing, so we're just gonna go with it. What? Who's yelling at me? Hey. Listen. What? The great Deku Tree wanted us to go visit the princess at Hyrule Castle. Shouldn't we get going? I'm trying! I can only run so fast! It's over there! Haha, PhD, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the bits. For the luck, Stardev. And Beagle Boy, how's it going? Big Snacko! Whoa! How's it going? Big Snump in the house. So my first session, I did the first dungeon. Oh no, doesn't this bridge go up later? No, this is the town. Okay, never mind. I did go through here before. I don't know. All I know is that I tried to use a stick as a sword for like forever, and that didn't work. And then I actually found a legitimate sword, went and fought the weird spider guys in the tree. And now we're here. And I talked to all of these people last time. I remember I was here for a while, like just talking to people. Who did I say these people look like? Like, they all look like Shrek. They really do. They look like Shrek's cousins. Okay, and then I went this way and it was like, don't let the guards see you. So I didn't, but then I just ran into some sleeping guy and couldn't figure out how to wake him up. So that's about where we left off. What you want? Are you going to the castle, fairy boy? Would you mind finding my dad? What is this voiceover? He must have fallen asleep somewhere. Yeah, I did find your dad and I couldn't figure out how to wake him up. What? I don't want your egg. Oh. I don't want your weird egg. What is this? Feels like there's something moving inside. Oh, what? Okay, I gotta remember what the buttons do for everything. What? No, I don't want to play anything right now. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this! Okay, so I have big sticks. This. Hold on, I don't remember how to do. There we go. No, it's dark now. Wait, what does this mean? Gold Skulltula. What any of this stuff means? Oh. No. Wait. Did this? No. Okay, I have everything right. Now I have this egg for some reason. Weird egg. I don't really know, so. Sure. Didn't zombies come out last time? Climb these vines. No, I don't want to talk to you. Oh my god. What? What? Okay, I don't know. I don't know why this is. Using a stick as a sword is valid. You have to in randomizer. I can see that for sure. I didn't know that there was like an actual sword I could find somewhere for the longest time. This is the Nintendo Switch version. Yeah. I don't have the cartridge of this. Odie might? Do you have the cartridge of this?
I do.
You don't have the cartridge of this?
I have it on GameCube.
Okay, so he has the GameCube version, but we don't have the N64 version of this.
Scythe has.
Oh, okay, never mind.
The original gold so, card that you had to pre-order.
Scythe has
the original
cartridge. So you say you want to see Princess Zelda. You probably heard about her in town and decided you had to meet her. Well, go home. Get out of here. The princess would never grant an audience to the likes of you. I heard Zelda has a bubble butt. Didn't you tell me this? Odie?
Yeah.
And Link kind of has a bubble butt too, but no nips. Weird dynamic. How did I get past here before? I don't remember how I got over there. Look, a chicken. What? A chicken? Our, yes? Our chicken life. Wait, how do I get my chicken?
Yeah, what snacks at?
In Breath of the Wild, she does. What about Tears of the Kingdom? Is she bubble button? What do I do with this chicken? Why do I have this chicken? Can I equip? I can equip my chicken? Why? What is the point of this? This isn't something I thought was gonna be a thing. It looks like this item doesn't work here. A chicken does not work here. Sweet. Well, I've replaced my slingshot with a chicken. No. I didn't mean to go back. How do I get... I swear I got somewhere last time. But where did I go? Maybe I went in the water. Oh god, I cannot remember how I got over there last time. Huh? Ah! I don't want this! I can't deal with this right now! Ah! Okay, Oh, sweet. Yeah, I was like broke AF last time too. I could not figure out how to get money. I'm like chopping down grass and it wasn't doing anything. Wait, it's very loud? Like the game is too loud? Or was that about something else? Whoa, how's it going, Slimbo? Hey, madam, it doesn't work here. Yeah, my chicken does not work. Okay. Yeah, maybe you'll find something you need a chicken for. That's what I'm assuming. Also, I don't remember how I... Wait, why is that my... Oh, wait, that's not my chicken. That's somebody else's chicken. Oh, I did not go in here before. Why is this guy, like, all skinny? Wasn't he kind of fat before? Or maybe not. Happy Mask Shop. Please read the sign before you use the shop. How this shops work, we do not sell masks at this shop. We just lend them to you. You sell the loaned masks on your own. You pay back the money for the mask. Da, 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 da. Tomorrow masks, if you have already sold again. However, you can sell each model of masks only once. No idea what's going on. What a strange shop. I wonder when it'll be open for business. I read the sign there, but it still seems weird. Weird egg, weird chicken, weird shop. I don't know how I went into this game. Oh, I didn't go here last time. The statue's one eye. Sorry, I'm so immature. This statue's one-eyed gaze pierces into your mind. Yeah, that'll happen. This statue's... Wait, they all do the same thing? Hmm. Apparently all four of these people in this graveyard lived the same exact life. Cool. What is this weird perspective? Temple of Time. What do I do with this? Why did I not go any of these places last time? There are three hollows and an inscription here. Ye who owns three spiritual stones, stand with the Ocarina of Time and play the Song of Time. That is how the inscription reads. I don't even know how to play any songs on my ocarina. It took us so long to get that ocarina. I was like, oh yeah, I forgot that was like part of this game. Okay. Goodbye. Yeah. I'm gonna explore a little bit more because I didn't go in any of these places last time. Or maybe I left this area altogether and I went to a different, like, entrance area. I feel like that may be what I did. Back alley with this cringer. What you want? Hey, what? What's wrong with loitering around all day? Huh, kid? I don't know. I don't know your life, dude. Seems strange that packs of dogs roam our streets at night. Doesn't that seem weird to you? Well, considering I've never seen them, not really. I'm so tiny on this screen. Okay. Shrek, talk to me. Hey, Sonny, I'll tell you something helpful. I heard there's a mysterious fountain somewhere near the castle. Oh. Well, shucks! Okay. And here is a table. What? Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Is this the same room? Strange, this door doesn't open. It's called a lock link. Alright, that comes out right there. Is there a way to get up here? No. Wait, I didn't go in here, I don't think. I don't think I went in any of these doors. I went literally nowhere in this village. For some reason. I heard a rumor that there is a monster that eats Hylian shields somewhere out there in the world. Have you seen it? No, I have not. Whoa, welcome. Oh, this is the thing! Wait, what's my shield look like? Wait, how many? I don't have enough for this! No! It's a big, heavy shield, just like the ones Hylian Knights use. It can stand up to flame attacks. Big nuts. Bombs. Recovery hearts. Arrows. Why is everything so expensive? I guess I need to get that shield later. Alright, and this is the- I think this is the last door that I haven't gone in yet. Like, this is the last place I need to see what is going on in here. There's a rumor going around that there is a potion shop that can make the ultimate medicine. Who does this guy look like? Welcome. He kind of looks like Flynn Rider a bit. That's it. Okay. More nuts. Poe? What? This is a bottled ghost spirit. Sell it to someone who is crazy about weird things like this. Okay. Fish. Just caught and so fresh. You can keep it in a bottle. What? Bottle bug? You need an empty bottle to put it in. It looks like just an ordinary bug. Why would I buy any of this stuff? Blue fire, you need an empty bottle to put this in. Well, fairy spirit, you need, I get it, I need bottles, okay? Okay, red potion, drink to recover your life energy. Green potion, drink to recover your magic power. I don't know what any of this stuff means, but po. Solid. This guy looks crazy. Yeah, he does look like he'd say ditto back. He really does. This guy looks like Snack if he made just one life decision differently. What? What does that mean? Yeah, hashtag Poe. His hair's too light to be Snack. Treasure chest contest. What? Open tonight. Doesn't it, like, not turn night here or something? I don't know. Okay, I am going to attempt... Can I go in here? Oh, I can. I'm gonna attempt to go whatever way I went before. What? Grab. Oh, sweet. There's a bunch of money in here. Man, I am so bored. Things would sure be more interesting if there were more troubles in the world. Hey, that's just between you and me, okay? Anyway, maybe we can let off some steam by breaking these jars. Stand near a jar and press- I'm glad that this guy is like, why don't you just break all the jars in here for my entertainment? Okay, press A to toss it. A to pick it up. Super fun. Okay, well, this is a way to get money at least. Is this the only point to this, though? Boop, 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 boop. Where'd the other green go? Did I lose it? Oh no. Oh, I forgot I can, like, jump, but not, like, on my own. What? How come these don't have anything in them? Apparently only these ones do. There's so many. Ah! No, give me the blue. I mean, I guess, like, I was about to say, like, oh, it kind of sucks. Oh, wow, that's a way easier way to do that. It kind of sucks that money just disappears after a second or a little while goes by. But I'm like, I guess that's true. If you just left money out somewhere, it would disappear pretty soon after. It wouldn't last long. How do I change my camera? Z? Okay. Z changes. My camera. Yeah, I forgot I had a sword. Get something for doing this? Dang it, there are more jars up there that I didn't, like... Wait, don't I have a slingshot? Hold on, how do I need to unequip this chicken. No. Unequip the chicken. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Wait. Okay, cool. Man, I am... What? I already... I did! I broke all the jars for you! And you don't even notice! Is there any point to this whatsoever? No. Anyway. That guy doesn't look like me because he doesn't wear glasses. You don't wear glasses either, Snack. Mm-mm. That was the decision, his hair, yeah. You're breaking those pots so modestly. Yeah, I didn't realize I could have been a lot more productive with that. I'm sorry. Hold on, I needed to unequip that chicken. Okay, didn't I go in here a different way before? Like, some weirdo was like, I tried to float in by the do. Which is what I did. Oh, that's not how I did this. I think I went the other way. And I got in somewhat successfully, I just couldn't figure out what to do. At a point. This isn't right either. Is this right? Wait, this doesn't seem right. I don't know if this is the way I went. I can't remember. I feel like this is... Hey, Bobo, wait a second! Oh no! Beyond this point, you'll find... Kakariko Village? Have you seen the Princess of Hyrule? If not, I said... I don't know how to go to the castle! I can't remember how I got over there last time! No! Oh no, I don't know what I'm doing. If only I had been able to continue from where I left off last time. But I don't know how to get where I was. And now the sun's gonna set and all these zombies are gonna come out. I can't deal with this. Run fast enough for this. No! Now what a... Okay, I can't deal with this. I need to... figure out what the heck I'm doing. No! What do I do with this? Nothing. Yeah, I don't... Don't I just have to wait here until it's daytime again? This is so dumb! Cool. Anyway. This is like The Walking Dead. I didn't expect there to be zombies like randomly in this game. I honestly don't know how I got into the castle. Last time. God, it's like daylight. Get out of here. You guys suck. Okay, can I please go back into town now that I'm out of this zombie land? Oh, Jilly, so cozy back there. Guys, it's been like a half hour and I have made zero progress. Okay. I don't know how I got where I was last time. Didn't I climb this tree or something? Why can I not climb it now? Oh my god. Or maybe I tried to climb this. Why couldn't I climb this before? It wouldn't let me. Okay, well at least I did explore more of the area below. This is how I, yeah, this is 100% how I got over here last time. Because I had to like sneak past these guards. Go down the ladder. Okay. I had to sneak. Now you know all the shops in the market, and we acquired a chicken. That is true. So it's not like I didn't do anything. It just, I was hoping to, like, actually have gone somewhere. All very important things, I guess. I don't know. I feel like I'm very slow-paced with this, but I guess I don't really know. What? Well, you don't say. This big rock is a dead end. Okay, I think I went up this way. That's where I came up from the vine area. I can climb up these stones. Now I'm remembering what I did last time. Somehow I missed doing anything fun in the actual shop, but I did get over here. Yay, finding money in the moat! Okay, so I found the guy sleeping over here last time. And I couldn't figure out how to wake him up. Yeah, he says zzz, mumble mumble. Welcome, our ranch is so fun. Come on and look around. Maybe I need the chicken. But I don't know. Chicken. Okay. Yay! I was like, I'm pretty sure it made a noise when I brought it out last time. Can a person get a little shut-eye around here? So apparently I should have done all that stuff last time. But I jumped the gun. Hello, and who might you be? Yep, I'm Talon, the owner of Lawn Lawn Ranch. I went to the castle to deliver some milk, but I sat down here to rest, and I guess I fell asleep. What? Malin was looking for me? I'm gonna catch it from her now. What? I messed up bad. Leaving Malin behind to wait for me? She's really gonna let me have it. Oh! There he goes. Bye. Yay! We did it! Woohoo! I was like... Yeah, I guess I did some exploring that will be helpful later, for sure. I just wasn't thinking we'd get a chicken out of it. Yeah, thank you, Hour. Okay, so what did I... I think I needed to push boxes to get over there last time. But he was in the way because he was snoozy. No. No, I don't want to climb. Can I not push him? Can I only grab? Yeah, I can only pull him. Okay. Yeah, that guy was in the way. Because I was thinking... this a little bit differently. Okay. Turn of the Drew, how's it going? No. Well, I don't... Wait, how do I get it down there? How come I can only pull it? What? There's gotta be a way to... push. I don't know how to... Oh, there we go. I was like, why is it not letting me push? It's because I wasn't pressing the right button. So that was my bad. And then I need to push the other one in front of it. Yeah, I was like pressing the wrong button. I don't know what was going on, but that was not what I was supposed to do. Alright, I can put this chicken away too. Oh, Link. that? Well, I did something. I don't know what, but I... Can I jump over there now? Yeah. Okay, how do I... How do I crouch? I don't remember the controls, dang it! Oh, there we go. That's not right. How did I crouch into the little spot before? I don't remember how I did this. Okay, also, I need to put this chicken away. Is there not... Apparently I just... Again, I'm relearning the buttons because I've only done this once, so... Castle courtyard. Hi, Jilly. Gosh, so cozy. Can I open this door? No. Oh. God, it's like that Paper Mario chapter. Hey. What? 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 I wonder where... in this big old castle. God. Oh god. No. Ah! Okay. There's a lot of money down there, but... Whatever. We'll get the money later. Can't tempt us that easily. So much sneaking. Oh, there's another guy. There's another guy! Okay. This is too much anxiety. Ah! Okay. Am I good? Please tell me that was it. Okay, yay! Castle courtyard, baby! Is that her? Oh my god. Who? Okay.
I can bust. Excuse me.
Thank you so much for the sub, Toad in Wonderland.
What do you think about that? I'm into the points, but they're not your average points.
I picked an awesome moment to stop in.
Aw, thank you so much.
Cool, cool, Madam 47.
Wow, cool, 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 cool. So uncool. I'll give it all the boz to you, Toad in Wonderland. Thank you so much for the resub. Always appreciated. And sorry I was, like, not looking at chat at all for, like, the past 10 minutes while I was, having anxiety over this not getting caught by guards thing. Yay! Okay, anyway. Sherry Bing, I don't know if I said hi to you yet. Welcome. Mary Ann, welcome as well. Toad in Wonderland, welcome again. Thank you guys for being here. Woo! Okay. Yeah, stealth sequence. First try. Yeah, that was lucky. Woo! Okay, anyway. I was, really nervous, but we did it. Okay, who... who are you? How did you get past the guards? I don't know, maybe I'm cool. Oh, what's that? Is that... a fairy? Aw, his face looks cute right there, though. Then are you from the forest? Then you wouldn't happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest, would you? That green and shiny stone? Do you have it? No. I don't know. I don't remember. I have no idea what I had from last time. I might be lying. I don't know. Just as I thought, I had a dream. In the dream, dark storm clouds were billowing over the land of Hyrule. But suddenly, a ray of light shot out of the forest, parted the clouds, and lit up the ground. The light turned into a figure holding a green and shining stone, followed by a fairy. I know this is a prophecy that someone would come from the forest. Yes, I thought you might be the one. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away with my story and I didn't even properly introduce myself. I am Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. Yay, we made it. All it took was a chicken. What is your name? Bobo. I really don't, I didn't mean to do all caps, you guys. I really didn't mean for everybody to be yelling at us the entire game. Strange, it sounds somehow familiar. Okay then, Bobo. I'm going to tell you the secret of the sacred realm that has been passed down from by the royal family of Hyrule. So dumb. Anyway. Excuse me. Please keep this a secret from everyone. No. There's got to be something funny that happens if you just say no to everything, but I'm too big of a goody-goody, I guess. The legend goes like this. The Legend of Zelda. Rain. The three goddesses hid the Triforce containing the power of the gods somewhere in Hyrule. Okay. The power to grant the wish of the one who holds the Triforce in his hands. They're like the fairies from Sleeping Beauty. If someone with a righteous heart makes a wish, it will lead Hyrule to a golden age of prosperity. If someone with an evil mind has his wish granted, the world will be consumed by evil. That is what has been told. Okay, well that's a little too easy. So the ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the Triforce from evil ones. Yes. That's right. The Temple of Time is the entrance through which you can enter the sacred realm from our world. It's probably like the end game, I would imagine. But the entrance is sealed with a stone wall called the Door of Time. And in order to open the door, it is said that you need to collect 3 spiritual stones. And another thing you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps along with this legend. The Ocarina of Time! Oh my god, name drop, let's go! Okay, did you understand well the story I just told you? Yes, I did. It was fabulous. That's great. I forgot to tell you, I was spying through this window just now. Huh? The other elements from my dream, the dark clouds, I believe they symbolize that man in there. What? What man? Will you look through the window at him? No! I'm just gonna keep saying no. That's the guy. Can you see the man with the evil eyes? Oh, what? I was so confused by this too because I didn't understand. I'm like, I thought Ganon was a pig. Like, he was my neighbor in Animal Crossing, and he was a pig there, and I've seen pigs of him. I didn't really understand, like, he's like a human, too. Like, I just didn't get it. Okay, anyway, that is Ganondorf, the leader of the Gerudos? They hail from the desert far to the west. Though he swears allegiance to my father, I am sure he is not sincere. Well, he's green and has fiery red hair, so how could he be sincere? Okay, the dark clouds that covered Hyrule in my dream, they must symbolize that man. What happened? Did he see you? He looked. Don't worry. He doesn't have any idea what we're planning.
Yet.
I don't know, Zelda. It seems kind of fishy. Yes. I told my father about my dream. However, he didn't believe it was a prophecy. Let's see. Love this cutscene so much. What? I went into the Temple of Time? I did? I don't understand. He's sometimes a pig, sometimes a man. Well, he will always be, like, my favorite neighbor in Animal Crossing New Leaf. Ganon, who called me Sweetie Pie. It's confusing, but Ganondorf is when he's a warlock. Ganon is a beast slash pig. Yeah, like, I just didn't connect these dots. I just thought they were, like, I didn't know there were two sprites. Or two different, I don't know. I just didn't get it. But now I get it. Now I understand. I've just, like I said, I haven't played, like, all the games, so why would I know this? He's half man, half... I don't know why I almost said half beer. He's half alcoholic. And half pig. Pig is called Ganon. The man is called Ganondorf. That's what Odie told me to. Ganon went porking across Hyrule. Wow. Yeah, those flower graphics are a little bit interesting, to say the least. And Armand going into lurk mode. Enjoy your lurk. This Ganon's okay, but my favorite will always be the Wind Waker Ganon. The only Ganons I've seen, I'm trying to think, because I haven't really seen that many. I've seen this one now. I didn't even know what he looked like in this game, so now I can say I've seen him. I've seen the new one that everybody's, like, sexually confused about. I've seen Ganon in Animal Crossing, obviously, and then I've seen the Ganon in Link to the Past, because I've seen that so many times. I don't know if I've seen other Ganons, though. I don't know what they all look like. Okay. What's up? But I can sense that the man's evil... Ugh. I can sense that man's evil intentions. I promise I... Words. What Ganondorf is after must be nothing less than the Triforce of the Sacred Realm. He must have come to Hyrule to obtain it. And he wants to conquer Hyrule, not the entire... The entire world. I keep putting letters where there aren't any. Bobo! Now we are the only ones who can protect Hyrule! Please. Okay, I don't believe you. Sure. Whatever. Thank you! Flower graphics are just the weirdest thing. I am afraid I have a feeling that man is going to destroy you. Destroy Hyrule. He has such terrifying power. But it's fortunate that you have come. We must not let Ganondorf get the Triforce. I will protect the Ocarina of Time with all my power. He shall not have it. You go find the other two spiritual stones. Let's get the Triforce before Ganondorf does, and then defeat him. One more thing. Take this letter. I'm sure it will be helpful to you. You receive Zelda's letter. Wow, this letter has Princess Zelda's autograph. Set it to C and show it with C. Okay, apparently I'm gonna need this for something. On the select item subscreen, I can do this. I'm glad that it reminds me every time because I probably would not remember. I can't play my ocarina? Or did I give it to her? Okay, so now I have this. It looks like this item doesn't work here. Okay, so I need this for something. I don't know what, but we'll find out soon enough. Can I even do anything with this? I don't know. I don't know what I can do with that yet. Yeah, the flowers don't look great. They really don't, but it's okay. Yeah. This is her super secret plan to steal the Triforce for herself. Yeah. And anyway, what if Zelda just wrote "bah" in her letter? That's it. The whole letter, all that the letter says is "bah." Aw, Princess Zelda's autograph. The letter would say, "This is Bobo. I give them a Ba." Now, Ba is all caps most of the time, so. Is that in the game? Oh, that might have been a goose outside. I'm hearing stuff. Okay, so now what do I have to do? I have to go get 2 stones or something. I'm not really sure. We got Zelda's official Ba. We did. I don't think there's anything else I can do here. I guess I'll try talking to her one more time. My attendant will guide you out of the castle. Don't be afraid to talk to her. Okay, well, good to know because I was kind of scared. Oh, she is... Not what I thought she would look like. I am Impa of the Sheikas. I am responsible for protecting Princess Zelda. Everything is exactly as the princess foretold. What? How do you know this? Haha, PhD. Please don't backseat. Like, that's the one thing I ask. Don't do that. Okay. You are a courageous boy. You are heading out on a big new adventure, aren't you? My role in the princess's dream was to teach a melody to the one from the forest. Dang it, now I need this ocarina again? I know, it's the name of the game, but I'm so confused. This is an ancient melody passed down by the royal family. I have played this song for Princess Zelda as a lullaby ever since. Ooh, Zelda's lullaby! Since she was a baby. There is mysterious power in these notes. Now listen. What? Memorize? Ah! Oh, that's like super easy. Rainbow, 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 rainbow. Wow. Zelda's lullaby. Yay! You've learned Zelda's lullaby. Okay, now what do I do with this? If the castle soldiers find you, there will be trouble. Let me lead you out of the castle. Okay. Anyway. Okay. You got the Kokiri Emerald from the Deku Tree in the first stream, which is 1 of 3 stones, and now you gotta find the other 2. Yes. And I guess I just have to wander until I know what the heck I'm doing. And I got you, haha, just be aware that I don't know that, so like, just don't point things out like that, because even if it's harmless, like, I honestly don't know, and that could open a big can of worms. Rainbow Sprinkles, welcome to the stream. Rainbows, eh? I said rainbow so I would remember, like, all, I don't know, that makes sense, like, curve. I don't know, that's why I said that, because if I do, like, left, up, right, that's, like, more annoying, isn't it? I don't know, that's what clicked with my brain. Okay, you brave lad, we must protect this beautiful land of Hyrule. I really didn't expect, like, she's like, oh, there are 3 main stones. I really would have thought that there would be more than, like, 3 main things. So that's kind of, like... I mean, I know this game is probably kind of long, but, like, it's a little bit less, like, oh my god, I have 20 things to find now. Okay, take a good look at this mountain. At that mountain. That is Death Mountain. Wow, super inviting. Home of the Gorons? They hold the spiritual stone of fire. Okay, so I gotta get the stone of fire from Death Mountain. That sounds like a fun time. The foot of Death Mountain, you will find my village. Okay, this is where we started to go before, and then the owl was like, don't do this. That's where I was born and raised. You should talk to some of the villagers there before you go up Death Mountain. Well, for sure. I don't think I would just immediately power into Death Mountain. Song I just taught you has some mysterious power. Only royal family members are allowed to learn this song. Remember, it will help to prove your connection with the royal family. The princess is waiting for you to return to the castle with the stones. All right, we're counting on you. Okay, so Okay. So now I have to go to this mountain. I don't know if I should go back to... I know that, like, side quests are a thing. Maybe I'll just go there. I don't know. I'm just gonna go there immediately. Because I don't know! Yeah. I always think of Zelda's lullaby. I also always think of Zelda's lullaby like an arch. It's an easy way to remember it. Like, because it's the first song we've learned, so it makes sense that it would be, like, not complicated, but I don't know. I just need something more than, like, oh, this way, that way, whatever. I feel like it's just easier. Well, thanks, Rainbow Sprinkles. Impa telling us that this is a reading game! In the West Kakariko, where Impa was born and raised, but the great graveyard where she spent most of her days. Sorry, I know, there were typos, but I tried to piece it together. Okay, what do I have to do with this guard? Also, Pink Eagle Soaring, welcome to the stream. I bet, like, for you guys that, like, what Phantom just said, I bet for you guys that are, like, seasoned with all the different games, or, like, with the newest games, or, like, wow, these sprites look weird. Just because they tend to be pretty. Wait, do I need to talk to you? Ding dong, ding dong, I'm a clock soldier. The current time is 15:41. Hello there, son. Zelda's attendant, the great Impa, opened this village to the common people. We have only a small population now, but someday this place will be as lively as Hyrule Castle Town. Oh, yes, it will. Climb up the stairs at the north end of the village to find the trail that leads up Death Mountain. But you need the king's permission to actually go up the mountain, okay? So I gotta talk to people. There's a chicken. Yay! Grab. I got it! I don't want to throw it. I really don't want to throw this chicken. I don't mind carrying it, but... Oh, this guy's scary. Okay, I am the boss of the carpenters that Impa hired to improve this village and make it into a true city. But young men these days don't have any ambition. Do you know what I mean, kid? My workers are just running aimlessly around the village and they're not making any progress at all. Even my own son doesn't have a job and he just wanders around all day. They're all worthless, I tell you. This guy's like, I need someone to rant to. There goes one of them. He running. I can't. I don't understand. There's so many chickens, though. It's weird to think I've seen, like, a Let's Play of this a million years ago, because I just don't remember looking at things the same way or something. Hi, boy! Is this the first time you visited the village? Oof, that mouth, though. A great woman, Impa, opened up... Yeah, I already know this. Well, make yourself at home. The food isn't ready yet, though. Solid beds. Ooh, I can't get in them, but I can jump on them, I guess. Or I can run on them. I can't jump on them. Look at this woman! Seriously! Grew up watching my brother play this one, but I'm more familiar with Wind Waker Onward. Also Majora's Mask because that's my sister's favorite. Okay. I think, doesn't... Majora's Mask have similar graphics to this, though? I mean, I would think so, because N64, and I've also seen it, but, like, I've not played it, so it's kind of the same thing, where it's like, I kind of have familiarity with, like, the look of it, but... I don't know. I don't want to say that, and then it's like, no. So, aw, thank you so much, Rainbow Sprinkles, I appreciate that. All day long, we are working on many construction projects in the village. It's going to take a while before everything is done. Oh, shoot. Sorry. Our boss works us very hard. Even though if that guy's the boss, he's like, his very high expectations. Oh, what is this? It's a window.
Wait, can I attack this?
Okay. Which way do I want to go first? I guess I'll just go around and, Right, it's a sequel to this one, so I would imagine... Yeah, it's like the same engine. Okay, well that makes sense. I'm like, unless they like updated some things, because it is later, but... It would make sense to me either way. But I feel like all the Zelda games are very stylized in their... own right, typically. I mean, maybe that one's not because it's like... less technology at the time? I'm not really sure. Okay, where am I? Wait, what did this say this was? I don't know what this said this was. Thank you so much for the follow. Ah! Oh my god, I didn't expect that. Okay, no, I don't. I can't deal with these. Can't get out. Oh wait, these don't do anything unless they like turn around, right? Oh, I also can talk to this one. Okay. Okay, well, all I know is that I was not expecting all these spiders in the last level, and it was like, I was a little shook, like. Yeah, I'm cursed. I'm sorry. What do I do? I don't know what to do to you, like. Wait, why are you gonna pop down on me? How do I do this? Can I, I tried to light one on fire, it didn't work. I can't attack you? Oh wait. Look at my- Apparently the spider is unimpressed by, my letter from- Zelda. So I just can't do anything? What is the point of this if I can't do anything? I don't know what this does. Okay, I'm done. I can't deal with this house. I gotta get out. Okay. Yeah, I can see why that would scare you as a child, because that's, you know, mildly terrifying. Let's go. Wait, could I talk to the other ones? I just didn't even try to talk to the other ones. Maybe I should try. Instead of just hitting him with my sword over and over again. He said he was cursed! He's a guy! I know he is, but like, why? Okay. Oh, yeah, that's like his face. We all look like this because of the spider's curse. If every spider of the curse is the what? If every spider of the curse in the entire world were destroyed, the curse would be broken. When you destroy a spider of the curse, a token will appear collected as proof of your achievement. The number next to the icon is the- okay, quest. Is this a side quest? The number next to the icon on the quest status subscreen indicates how many spiders of the curse you have destroyed so far. When this icon is displayed next to the name of the area on the map subscreen, there are no more spiders in that area. Look for them not only out in the open, but also inside the dungeons. What? Of course this is just our dream. You don't have to do it if you don't want to. Okay, so apparently yes, this is a side quest. If you break the curse on my family, we will make you very rich. Okay, so... anybody else have any? Okay, these guys must all say the same thing, and I just didn't talk to this middle one because I didn't think about it. I just was like, attack! Ah! Yeah, we have some of those little things. I don't know if... how do I know how many... he said there's a way to tell how where they are on the map? Wait. But I don't know how to... Gold Skulltula. decide. What? I don't really. He means you can tell how many you have in the. Oh, okay. But didn't he say, like, it would say how many spiders were in an area? Like, that's what I'm trying to find out. Like, how do I figure that out? Or do I just not know? That's all he was talking about. Okay. Good to know. No. Okay. Anyway. Wait, what was I gonna say? Imagine someone came into your house and hit you with their sword! Just because you were part spider! I mean, I guess that, yeah, while screaming is a good addition to that. Have you had a PS2? I have had a PS2. Also, Miggy, welcome to the Strem de la Strem. Yeah, if you wouldn't mind just clarifying the map thing, just so I know I'm using this right. I don't really know how I'm using any of this stuff right now. Like, that's kind of the problem. I'm like, what do I do with this? As long as it's not, like, full of spoilers or something, but if it's something important for me to know so I'm not, like, missing a bunch of crap later. Which somebody asked this last time, and I should clarify. I'm not going for, like, 100% on this. I know that, I've heard, Zelda has a lot of side quests in it, and I'm not necessarily like, oh, I need to do every single thing in all the games or whatever. But I don't, I also don't want to miss, like, key things, if that makes sense, so. The map screen, when you highlight one of the dots marked on it, a spider icon will appear beside the name of that area. If you got all the gold spiders for that specific area. Okay. Oh, so because we don't... Oh, so because we don't have all of them, it's not showing up for any of these. That makes sense then. Yeah. Okay, now I see what that means. I was like, huh? Like, I don't even see an icon, but that makes sense that, like, it wouldn't be showing. Okay, thank you for clarifying. What PS2 games have I played? I have played Kingdom Hearts and Kelly Slater's Pro Surfer, which is a gem. And a lot of... Okay, I've played a lot of Vice City, but not legitimately playing. I just would run around in the taxi. So Vice City, hold on. Vice City, Kingdom Hearts, Kelly Slater, DDR. I have played a lot of DDR. DDR Max specifically was like the one I had. But I played some of the others. So DDR Max. We didn't have a ton of games. For this system, it was like a family system that kind of turned into my sister's system, but... Zebra made me want a milkshake! I'm going to Sonic! Yes! Get it. Well, Pixie... Or, not Pixie. Snack, will you get me, like, a chocolate milkshake, too? Why is this guy running on this ledge over there? Yeah. I'll take a milkshake, too. Thanks. Oh, I love DDR on the PS2. The only thing was, like, the mats were kind of tricky. What? I didn't ask you! After I said you were my favorite snack, you're gonna not get me a milkshake? Snumpo, how could you? Anyway. I was so sentimental, and this is how I get repaid. Okay. Yeah, you know, the classic... PS2 games and 2 10s, definitely. Honestly, Kelly Slater is really good. I no longer own it on... Well, I don't own it on PS2. I think my sister has that copy. I have it on GameCube, which... I don't know if the controls are as... good, necessarily, but... I have never played any Dragon Quest games. I haven't. I like the slime, but I've never played them. So I'm not very familiar with that series. Anyway, oh my god, what did I just call it? Kakaro? That's not the name of it, I'm so sorry. Kakariko? I feel like I'm saying all these things wrong. needs to have a Starbucks. I agree. And thanks, Snack. Yay! All right, next stream, Dragon Quest 8. Probably not. I hate to say it, but, you know. I have crocheted some of the slimes from Dragon Quest before. That's about as far as I've gotten with that series. And I am playing on the NSO with a Switch and 64 controller. Okay, this used to be the Great Impa's house, but she doesn't live here any longer. It is now open to all villagers. You're free to go in. Go on in! This village used to be a Sheikah village, but the Great Impa opened it to everyone. I see so many words. And some of you will know exactly who I'm talking about. I see so many words just in this game that I see in people's usernames and I don't get at all. And now I'm like, oh. There are so many words that I'm like, oh, that's what that means. That's what that's from. Oh, it's like probably so obvious to everybody else. And here I am like, oh, I didn't know. Yeah, the dots are connecting. It'd be like if you don't know anything about Pokemon and then you see like references to it in people's usernames and just don't connect it until like 1,000 years later, or any game for that matter, but something that's insanely popular is what I'm trying to say. Oh my god, there's a cow in jail! No, get him out of jail. I need this cow. I can't deal with this. I need the cow free. Anyway. Yeah, free her! I need to. How do I free the cow? Can I free her with this letter? No. Dang it. It was my... our jail. I know, our jail. No, free the cow. We gotta free this cow. I think I named all of my PS2 games. I'm trying to think of if there were any others that we had. Because it's like, what, like the biggest game library ever, and yet we had 4 games? Like, that's so tragic, but... We also kind of, like, got it for Kingdom Hearts, though. Like, that was the game that we wanted a PS2 for. Okay. Oh my god, there was a guy here the whole time? That scared me. Oh my god, I had no idea there was somebody else here. Hey, kid, do you always enter other people's houses without permission? Didn't your parents teach you any manners? I don't think he has parents. Oh, well, did you see a lady behind this house? She's going through hard times. Oh, well. If that lady asks you about chickens, you should listen to her. Well, can I free this cow, though? That's what I want more than anything, is to free this cow. Yeah, Casper on PS2. Only Casper on PS1. I don't think there is a Casper on PS2, unfortunately. Yeah, the guard allowed me to enter. Why doesn't this guy inside know? This is the chicken lady? Okay, well, I don't have time for you right now. I gotta go free a cow, so... Climb the pole. Climb it! What are you doing? You know how to climb poles, Link? I've seen you with your shirt off. No nips. Wasn't it, like, the same year where, Link was revealed, like, he didn't have nips, but then, like, Mario was revealed in Odyssey that he did, and it was very, like, why? Why? I don't understand. What should I do? My cuckoos have all flown away. Huh? You little boy, please help me bring them back to this pen. What if I show her my chicken, though? What? What happened to my chicken? I just lose my chicken forever because of this? Oh no, I was hoping I got to hold on to the chicken, like, forever. Yeah, our sad. What the heck? No! Oh, that makes me so upset. No. Dumb. Actually, I probably should. Oh, I just sliced her with my... I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I probably should save, because I haven't saved in a while. was I gonna say? Drift Looney, welcome to the stream. Who's your favorite Nintendo character? Well, mine is Wario. Which is kind of, I mean, duh. Mine's just obvious because it's in my username. Although I guess some people have usernames that are just not their favorite character. I don't want to throw this at her. How do I just... Wait. I don't know how. Okay, so they have to... Oh, they bounce, yo. Sorry, chicken. I made you bounce. Disagree. Pick another character. I'll go ahead and say my second favorite character. It wasn't the bounce. I knew somebody was going to try to do it, and it would be rude. Thank you, Psycho. We'll pretend it was bounce. Make it bounce. Hey, that's my favorite character as well. Second for me is Toad. Like, I love Toad. Toad was my original favorite character before I discovered Wario, and he's still a really close second, honestly. Really close second. How did I get up here before? Oh, these are stairs. That's not a cliff. Never mind. There was a chicken I threw down here earlier. It was that guy. Okay, here we go. Your favorite Nintendo character is Mario. I know... I feel like a lot of people don't pick Mario just because he's, like, the main character. It's like, I want to be unique, which I can get because that's how I am. But I feel like I don't hear a lot of people just say, like, Mario is my favorite. Which is kind of funny to think about. Why do these guys run so girl? They run like Dr. Evil. Like, that's what they look. Look at this guy. That's the Dr. Evil run. Dark, narrow, scary. Well of tree. Tree? Well of three. Sorry. Features. Okay. Sorry, I can't speak. Our run. I'm still mad that they changed our run. I know I ranted about this yesterday, but I'm like, they should have just made this like... This one going forward should have been like our strut or something. Wow, highlight to bouncing chickens. Bounce. Make it bounce. How many chickens does it take? So, I feel like I'm going places I shouldn't go yet. Hold on. How many chickens do you have, lady? And how do I get back there? Can I seriously not climb that pole to free that cow? Still missing some chickens. Oh, five more? Okay, hold on. Is that what she said? For sure. Please round up five more. Okay. So she has seven chickens. Please climb this pole. Please. I probably need the chickens. The chickens, like, drop something. I don't know. Hey, Dr. Evil, talk to me. Have you seen Mr. Dompe? Who lives in the graveyard? No, I'm not. It's a 15... It's a... I keep putting words and letters where there aren't any. It's 1541 right now, so he's probably asleep in his hut. It's the same time as it was earlier. Why don't you go out onto the field and kill some time? Okay, well, I'm looking for chickens right now. I'm going into this house, too. Oh, I know this song! Question. No, this guy was like, go around and around and around. What fun! I'm so happy. Great. Anyway, I'm a music man who loves to go around and around. I'm trying to come up with a musical theme inspired by this windmill going around and around and around. I think you did a pretty good job, dude. How do I change my perspective again? Oh, like that. Okay. I have not been doing this enough. I'm so sorry. But I'm such a noob. There's a big heart up there, too. There was a heart in the cow jail. There's a heart in here. Maybe I need to I don't really know if I'm supposed to do anything like this. Just play over this guy's music. Well, he didn't seem to care too much. Okay. I don't know how to... I don't know how to get up there, so I guess I'll leave and keep exploring and finding chickens. It's probably the same guy I already talked to. There's a chicken over the fence there. Can I climb the fence? No. No, I can't. I can't climb this fence. I'm not gonna go down there just yet. I need to check out this other stuff first. Oh, wait. There's a chicken. But how do I get there? How do I get these gates out of here? I don't know how to get these chickens. Shoot. Or maybe, here, wait a second. Can I pick this up? No. Oh. If I could pick it up, then I could, like, take it with me to jump on, but it doesn't look like I could do that. But... What? What would Saria say if we told her we're going to save Hyrule? I don't remember who that is. So I don't know. You're a chicken. Oh my gosh, no. There's one. Ah! Okay, I got this chicken. Oh, we're like flying with it! That's how we get to the... Oh! Wait, but how am I gonna save... I would lose the chicken. There's gotta be a way. I don't know. Yeah, 99 rupees. Nice. I'm just right there at 99. Yeah, Navi with the gab. Okay, where was I going over here? Destroy these pots. Oh, I can't have more than 99. I thought I could. That's why I was like, wait, how do I... but I can't, so that means I probably need to start buying stuff, I guess. Okay. How did this guy... Ah! No! I really wanted to talk to that guy. God, my aim is terrible! Okay, yeah, I need to, probably buy stuff. I know that there's stuff in the store that it's like, wow, somebody would really like this, and I just don't know who they're talking about yet, so... There we go. Okay, I need to talk to Dr. Evil. Okay, as soon as he comes this way. Okay, look at that poor girl over there. She works so hard taking care of her chickens, even though touching them gives her goosebumps. What a trooper. I would really like to help her. I've just been feeling so charitable these days. Don't you feel that way too? Wow, as he knocks me down and then steps on my hand. I could like fly with... Now I- okay, wait, so I need to get a chicken to fly over here, and then I just get both of them and throw them off the edge. I figured it out. Okay. It took me a second, but I was like, how do I get these chickens? Was there another chicken that I missed over- no. I saw one up higher on the hill. But I haven't gone in any of these places yet. My little boy isn't here right now. I think he went to play in the graveyard. Fun times. Okay. Okay. Speak. A job where you can make a lot of money without much effort. The only thing I can think of is thievery. Is that a bad idea? Probably, dude. Also, isn't this supposed to be a shop? No one's here. Dream Knight, welcome to the stream. And she told us they were her cuckoos. Yeah, the game already told us, so like, sorry, but we already know. Okay, who is this lady? Oh, it's a guy. The road is closed beyond this point. Can't you read? No, I didn't even look at the sign! Ah, I see, you're just a kid and you can't read yet. Well, that's not true, but, you know. Death Mountain, no passage without a royal decree. Okay, well, I don't have that, and I need to find chickens. That's my number one priority at the moment, so I can save that cow. Wait, 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 wait. Is that a thing I can... Why is there a guy up on that rooftop? Can I climb whatever that is? No. No, just let go, weirdo. Why do I keep doing this when I don't need money? I think I'm running out of places to go. Wait. Can I? No, I can't. Okay, I need to get one of these chickens out and then fly with it. Okay, give me the, give me this chicken! Okay, I need this chicken. Oh no! Okay, grab, 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 grab! Grab the chicken, grab it. Chicken hates us! Okay, now we've got it. Yay! We did it! Okay, now you're out of here. You gotta go into the coop. Bounce. And now we gotta go get your friend, because your friend is down here now. You had to use a chicken to get a chicken. Am I right, or like, am I? Yeah, he's chilling up there. Okay. Yay! Did I go up this way yet? What did this say? Check. Oh, the graveyard. No, I didn't go up this way. I started to, and then I was like, I need to explore some of these buildings back here first. Which maybe it's true, maybe it's not, I don't really know. Graveyard. Is there a chicken over here? Gotta mow the lawn while I'm here, you guys. You never know what you're gonna find in the tall grass. Okay. Imagine. Okay, heart pounding grave digging tour from 1800 to 2100 Hyrule time. Cool beans. Rip. Here lie the souls of those who swore. What? Fail? Why can't I read this word? To the royal family of Hyrule. The Sheikah, guardians of the royal family and founders of Kakariko. Watch over these spirits. I feel like I'm saying all these names wrong. Even if I'm not, I just feel like I'm not. Or like I am. Sorry. Watch over these spirits in their eternal slumber. Is this an outhouse? It's only 1541. Go away and play. Maybe you can find a ghost in the daytime. What if I don't want to find a ghost in the daytime? Just because someone's sleeping in the outhouse. Okay. There was a boy here, I think. I'm not really. Oh, yeah, there he is. Okay. Little kids can't go on the heart-pounding grave-digging tour described on the sign. Since I can't do that, I'm just imitating Dompe the gravekeeper all day. But with my cute face, I'm not heart-pounding at all, am I? Such a cutie! Yeah, Dompe's bedroom is in an outhouse potty, 100%. I only have the 3DS version of this game. I don't have the original N64 version. Which do I prefer? This is my first time playing this game, so, I mean, this is... It's not the cartridge, but, I mean, I think it's the same exact thing. I don't think they changed anything about it. It's probably just clearer on here in HD. And I am playing with an N64 controller, so I don't really think it's that different, but... But yeah, I don't own this cartridge, and I've never played this before, so I don't know. I don't have a preference. Okay, Royal Families 2. It's raining. Royal Composer Bros, Flat the Younger. Ah! Who's ghost? What y'all say? No, I don't want to talk. I want to talk to you. Wait, can I talk to you? Or are you trying to hurt me? Oh, I have to attack you. Oh, shoot. I really was trying to talk to him, you guys. I didn't know that he was an enemy. Ah! How do I, like, latch onto somebody? No. Yeah, you killed me! Unbelievable! Oh, what? You're not one of Ganondorf's men, are you? Because of my role as a ghost, I had to act like that. I apologize. Now then, let me introduce myself. I am one of the ghostly composer brothers of Kakariko Village. I keep wanting to say Kakairo, and I don't even know. All the people in this village are born to serve the royal family of Hyrule. We brothers also serve the royal family, and were assigned to study the hereditary mystic powers of the family. Though we never could figure out the power of the Triforce. We had almost completed our study of controlling time with the tones of ocarinas. Actually, we did complete that study. We would have been famous if that hateful Ganondorf had not tried to steal our results. We could never let him reap the fruits of our research. That's why we gave our lives to protect the secret. Do you want to hear what I said again? No. Okay, bye. Sweet. So, I don't really know what any of that meant, but cool. Royal Composer Bro Sharp the Elder. Ah! Now I have to get you too? Where'd he go? Ah! Ghosts? What is happening here? Did he die? What is going on? I don't know if he died or not. Like, what? Unless he just, like, would have told us the same thing. I don't know. You know, he had nothing to say. Well, shucks. Yeah, the ghost of PAX East is here! Alright, well, I don't know. I guess we'll leave. I need to go find chickens anyway. And I haven't jumped down the well yet. So... How do I not be dying either. Do I have, like, items for this? I don't know. We have to hear this annoying dunna, dunna, dunna. Okay. Okay, I guess I'll go down here now. Can I go down here? Yeah. No, go down! What are you doing? Oh, what? I can't go down? Oh, I can only go down so far. I don't know how to get back to, normal. Cutting grass is usually a good way? Okay. I was like, how do I recover health? There's no one around. Like, I don't know what to do. There's grass over here, though. Gotta mow the grass. Didn't give me any hearts, though. I'll just look for grass around here. Because I've got to go up. Did I go in here already? Yeah, I did. This was the place with the really cute song. Okay, I need to push. Okay, I can't push that. Oh, I don't know where to go from here. Oh, I messed it up. Okay, maybe I need to do that. Jump off of this fence corner. I might need a chicken for this. Sure. No, I probably do need a chicken for this. Okay, I need to get a chicken! Oh, I guess that's right. There was, like, grass in the graveyard, too, that I could get. What was that? What? Oh no. Okay, I'm going back to that grass in the graveyard. Oh, wait a second. Can I go up here? I can, but it doesn't go anywhere. Oh wow. I guess I should also take like a quick potty break after this. There we go. Yeah, there's a lot more grass here. Okay, now we're good. Should I try to kill that ghost again? I don't know. Or see if he even appears again. He might not. I'm not really sure. Oh, he did. Okay. I can't imagine him not saying anything after the last brother said something. Come out of the wall. I don't want what happened last time to happen again. Well, now I glitched into this wall. I don't know if it's like actually supposed to do something or not. I can get him again too. So confused by what is supposed to be happening. Well, now he didn't say anything either. I don't know. Okay, well, I don't know. So I'm gonna go. What is this? You see a small mound of soft soil here. Oh, okay. You just need to kill them. I swear the one guy, I got him. And then I didn't get, I don't know. I need to do this again. Hold on. Let's try and get them to not die in the wall. Because I feel like this is not working and this is not what's supposed to happen. Because I did talk to the one guy, the younger guy. Yo, get out here and let me kill you out here. Come here. I want to talk to you. Why are they even able to die in the wall? Okay, I got him. Yay! Ah, I'm dead again! What? You again? Somehow you remind me of Princess Zelda. Since you may have some connection with the royal family, I will tell you a little more of our tale. Back then, people called us great composers because of the many musical masterpieces we wrote. But we brothers were not just composers. We had a mission to analyze the mysterious powers of Hyrule's royal family. Our names would be a part of Hyrule's history if we could complete our research. We kept our study extremely secret until we completed it. To tell the truth, each of us was studying a different song, one to summon the sun and another to summon the moon. If you were really sent by a member of the royal family, I will tell you about the results of our study. We inscribed it on the royal tombstone. As a messenger of the royal family, you should show your royal credentials on top of the Triforce mark. Do you want to hear what I said again? Okay, no. So I need to show this letter here? That is definitely not what I meant to do. Okay, hold on. Cool. Oh. Well, where's the Triforce mark? I don't know. Do I need to kill the other guy again? He's probably just gonna tell me the same thing he already told me, right? I don't know. I'll try just in case. Get out of the wall. If he died in that wall, I'm so over this right now. I think he died in the wall. No, he's just in the wall. Get out of the wall. I'm tired of you guys being annoying. Like, just get out of the wall and freaking die like a normal person. Okay, good. Now let's see if he says anything different. He probably won't, but... Okay, what, you again? Somehow you remind me of... Okay, I'll tell you a little more of our story. Okay. No, I don't. No! No! No. Okay, well, I'm just gonna... I don't know. I need to go on the Triforce... Oh, this. Right here. What? I thought it said on the Triforce mark! Aren't these my credentials? I don't know. This is not it. I'm not really sure. But I am going to take this moment to take a quick break, you guys, since I've been streaming for almost 2 hours and haven't taken a break yet, just to use the bathroom and stuff. So I'll be back in just, like, a couple minutes. Bear with me, but do whatever you need to do. So if you also need to take a potty break or something, now's a good time, and then we'll get back to whatever the heck we're doing in this area. So I'll be right back, you guys. BRB!
Thank you.
Hey guys, it's Madame Warrior. Welcome back. I just grabbed myself a little snack and used the bathroom. We're back to this graveyard nonsense, so here we are, holding up our... I don't know if these are actually our credentials. I don't know. I would assume, but maybe not. I have no idea. But anyway, welcome back to the stream. I'm glad that you guys are like, let's start a rumor. Ooh. I do not stick my gum underneath public benches. For the record, I have never stuck gum anywhere underneath anything. Just so you know. But it's a rumor, so what can I expect? Did they give teacher anything? I mean, all they told me was, like, to hold up your royal credentials on the Triforce. You got yourself a hermit crab. Oh, his name is Dwebble. That's so cute. Oh, I love hermit crabs. Yeah, I'm back from Dompe's outhouse potty, you know, obviously. Anyway, oh, Alan with the dab. Do I want a hint? Like, if I'm, I don't know, am I like majorly missing something huge from this area? I guess I'll take a hint if it's like I'm not gonna be able to progress. If I am gonna be able to progress and like figure it out, then I'll just try and go from here, but you know what I mean. But yeah. Anyway, how's it going, Alan? We got something else from the castle too. We did. Okay. What did I... Oh! Okay. I was like, what? Now I get it. The game's called Ocarina of Time, isn't it? Okay. I was like, yeah, they were like, oh, the royal family knows this. Ooh. Okay, that makes more sense. I was not connecting the dots. So thanks for the hint, because I would have just been like, whatever, I don't know. Uh-oh. Ah! And... yeah, that's basically what I just said. Ah! Yay, it made a hole. Destroyed their grave. That's kind of unfortunate. Yeah, did we get Zelda's digits? Ooh, get that number though. My pet hermit crab is pretty hungry, so I gave him grapes. Oh, I loved raising hermit crabs. But definitely do your research, because they can be pretty complicated, but that's really exciting. When we see a Triforce symbol on the ground like this, it usually means Zelda's lullaby. Okay, good to know, because I did not think one thing about that, which is a problem. Okay, so I was like, why isn't the letter working? Alright, the game is called... Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. The game is called Ocarina of Time. I keep forgetting. Okay, so is this the next dungeon then? I have a feeling this is like the last thing. Oh no, it has the creepy music. Oh no, there's spiders. I can't do this. Ah! Ah! Okay, I gotta go. Hold on. I can't do this yet. I need to go back and see if I can get to any of the other chickens. And I need to heal. That's probably another good idea. I'll go there in a moment, but yeah, I can't deal with it. I can't. Chickens first. Woo! All the hearts. Yes. There are little like bullets there too. Oh, I have 30 out of 30? Okay, good. I don't have any sticks, though. I mean, I do, but I only have 4. Okay, there's one other thing I want to try out here. And it was over here. I thought I saw something. I might not be able to do anything else out here. I just want to make sure before I move on. Okay, I talked to that guy. And then, what did this guy say again? And then, like, this doesn't do anything right here. Maybe. Not sure. Have a good rest of your night, Drifloony. Thank you for stopping by. That guy was unimpressed, by the way. And he doesn't do anything if I, like, show him the letter, right? Oh, he does. Woo! Look at that! Oh, this is surely Princess Zelda's handwriting. Well, let's see. Okay. This is Bobo! He is under my orders to save Hyrule. Wah-ha-la-la-la-la. What kind of funny game has our princess come up with now? Okay, okay, alright. You can go up now. Just be careful, Mr. Hero. Yeah, I was like, this guy said we needed credentials earlier, and I was thinking the letter, but like, I was so focused on chickens that I didn't care. If you're going to climb Death Mountain, you should equip a proper shield. It's an active volcano, after all. If you go back to the... Okay, so I need to get the... I can afford it. I just didn't realize that this maxed at, like, 99. The chickens will reset if we go up there. Okay, good to know. I won't do this yet. I'm gonna wait. Plus, I probably need to get the shield like he said. Tell them I sent you and they should give you a special discount. If you think you're good to go already, don't worry about it. Now I'd like to ask a favor of you. No, I don't expect you to do it. Just because of the great tip I just gave you, I'm just asking. Have you been to the Happy Mask shop that just opened in Hyrule Castle Town Market? Everyone's talking about it. My little boy pesters me for a popular mask. But I don't have time to go there. Okay, so it wasn't open last time we were there, which was before I even, like, talked to Zelda, so maybe it opened right after. So could you go and get the mask for me next time you're in the market? Side quest. If you don't feel like it, that's okay, but, well, I have no choice. This is my job. Sigh. Okay, sure. And this says... Hello. No, get this rock out of here. Okay. Yeah, without royal decree. So I definitely did what I needed to do. Now I think I feel like I can't do a... Oh, I can climb this. Okay. I was like, I feel like I can't do anything else here, but no. They won't reset as long as you're in this town. Okay. Makes sense. I can't. Can I jump onto this roof? No. I can just look. Right? How do I... There we go. I was like, how do I look around? So there's a chicken over by the windmill wall where I can't get to, as far as I can tell. I don't know how... I don't know. What? What would Saria say if we told her we're... Shut up! You already said that! Okay. One chicken... Are there only 2 more chickens? I thought she said there were 5 more, but maybe she meant like there are 5 total. I need to try something. Okay, I need to get down from here. I need to try one more thing with chickens. Welcome to the stream, Thomas T. Bone. How's it going? Okay, let's see. I thought you had a good idea a bit ago. I'm gonna see if this... Oh no, I didn't mean to do that at all. I meant to grab, not slash. Okay, it didn't matter. The chicken was unharmed. It's fine. Because I gotta save these chickens, and then I gotta save this cow. Although... I can't... do this. Okay. Oh my gosh, no. Come here. I don't care! I'm trying to get them! Oh my god, no. Okay. Now I need to see if I can do this. Yeah, I need to do this, but... Where do I go to do this? This chicken's gonna lose all of its feathers like this. I know! I didn't mean to slice, I swear! Got plans for Mother's Day tomorrow? Well, I think as of now we're just gonna have dinner with my mom, which should be fun because my mom is not so much a brunch person, but more of a dinner person. How do I do this? I've got to fly with this chicken! That's not what I meant to do. Well, yeah, happy Mother's Day, by the way. Happy early Mother's Day, I should say, to all you moms out there. I know. And Wario Boy, welcome to the stream as well. Yeah, it bounced out of the water, like, nope. So my idea was to go on this fence and then jump off, but I didn't need to do that because I could just do this. Ah! Okay, how do I do this then? Can I just throw this chicken for the moment? Yeah. Oh, there's a big hole. And I just immediately jump back up. Okay, hold on. Hold the phone. Are there two chickens down here now? I had the right idea at one point. I just... Okay, that guy's over there now. He bouncing. When I went down that hole, it may have reset the other guy, I'm not sure. Give me your chicken cell! The thing is, do I need these chickens for anything? How's Ocarina of Time coming along? I think we're getting the hang of it more and more. Like, I said this last time. I really like how the game just kind of expects a lot from you. Immediately. Yeah, the other one's like down there. Okay, so it expects you to like pretty much figure things out like on your own in a way that I really like. It's not like soup. It's not really, I don't think it's hand-holdy at all. I think it's kind of just like, all right, you're on your own, go. Which is kind of what I miss about games from this era. Like, I feel like a lot of games these days are like, wow, this is what the A button is, that blue button. Press it. It'll make you jump. Like, okay. Like, I get it. But I think that, I don't know. I really like it. I really like the kind of puzzle-y, but like, hey, you're smart enough to figure this out nature. Oh my god. Are there gonna be spiders in here again? Whoa! Oh, what? I don't have room for this. Oh no. Anyway, okay. Well, can I like not find money? Can I find other things? Ah! This looks like a beehive. Oh shoot! I forgot grass. I keep finding money. I need to go buy. Ah! Need to go buy stuff. Tiny spiders. Okay, that was scary. Oh, there's a fish in here. Can I take it? No, I cannot take a fish from this puddle. Okay, this statue's, it's the same thing it said like 1,000 times. Why am I reading this again? Later Zelda games actually let you put money back in? That would be really nice. Dang it, this chicken is back again. Okay, probably because I keep leaving the screen. Okay, so I need to wait. I need to go in this room if I can. Granny's potion shop, closed. Gone for field study, please come again. Okay, I can't go in there. How do I get up to the guy on the roof? I don't know. So many spiders in this game! Who's there? What a bad kid trying to enter from the rear door. Such a bad kid. I have to tell you some juicy gossip. What? The hot goss? You know, there, Darkstar, there are so many spiders in this game. I wasn't ready. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What a bad kid. Let me tell you some hot tea. Mm-mm. They do not know about the gum under the benches. It's not a thing. The boss carpenter has a son. He's the guy who sits under the tree every night. Don't tell the boss I told you that. What? That's it? So, wait. Whose son is whose? What? Okay, hold on. Oh crap, I sped through it too fast. So the boss's son sits under a tree every night? That's the goss? Cool. Well, sucks to suck. Also, how do I get up to that, like, rooftop? Can I get up over this way? There's nothing to climb that I can see. I don't know. Okay, I can finally get these chickens straightened away. So I think I'm gonna do that now. Because I thought there were 7 total, but there are clearly only 5 chickens. Give me your chicken self. Our chicken life. Hi, Jilly. Our Jilly life, huh? Yeah. She's like, oh my gosh. No, do not chew on cables. Alright, we have one more chicken. It's this guy. Ooh. We'll be all good. Okay. Yay! My cuckoos have run away! What? What? There are still 2? I really thought there were only 5. There are 7. Wait, what is this one doing over here? Where's the last one then? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I don't know where the last one is. If I were a chicken, where would I go? Oh, I'd go get Dolly! Ooh. Yeah, our Jilly life. Here's Dolly. Dolly making an appearance. One is quite hidden, but we can get it now? Okay. Hmm. I hear like a something. Also, I... Was there part of the windmill that I could go to and just didn't know how? Hmm. I need one more chicken. Yeah, give me a hint, because I don't know what I'm missing. Can I climb this? No. This is the cursed family. What? Oh, I tried to, like, pull it out of the ground. It did not work. I hear something. Oh, you can break wooden what? Maybe I just need to do this differently then. I don't know. I can break wooden crates. Let me see if I... Oh, probably with, like, the stone thing. Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can do that. This might be super extra, but... Because the chicken's probably in that crate, because that's what's making the noise. No, stop! How do I... Thank you. Okay. I don't know if I would have realized that, so thank you for the hint. Get this guy out of the way! Well, I did not aim properly, so... That was embarrassing. Okay, anyway, let's see if we can do... Did it seriously go behind it? I don't even know if this is the way to do this. I'm just practicing. I'm not sure. No. Well, those are pots anyway, so that's probably not gonna work. It's a little tricky how to break them. I wanna try the stone one more time. Maybe that's not it. Wait, the stone is gone! No! Where are more of those stones? Also, how do I roll again? Like this? Oh, maybe I have to roll into it. No, what? Nope. Nope! Yeah, rip the stone. That chicken is in that crate, I swear. Maybe I'll go in here and, like, respawn. Oh yeah, this had that weird chick. Well, make yourself at home. Yeah, her food's still not ready. Her food still is not ready for us. Okay. Is this seriously the only stone here? Right, Kit. Hi, Kit. What you do? Kit's talking, just so you guys know. I had the right idea at one point. Alright, well, I'm trying this idea again, and if it fails miserably, then... I'll figure it out, I guess. Oh, Kit's hungry. The sky is always in the way! Okay, that's not how to do it. I really thought it was. How do I do this? Are you laughing at me? Why are you laughing at me? What did I do?
Well, imagine in real life, there's this big box, and you're like, I know how I'm gonna break it. I gotta throw a little rock at it, a little pebble.
Look, I don't know how heavy that rock is. I don't know. Oh, you know what? Don't I have another weapon? Maybe I do. I don't know. Hold on. I think I have another... this. Is it the Deku Nut? Hold on. Yeah, what's the next hint?
You don't need any kind of item or anything to break it.
Oh, really? Uh-huh. What? How did I just do that? I don't even know what I just did. I tried to roll into it and it worked. I hit all the right buttons. And I don't know how I did it, so... listen, I was trying to be real creative, okay? Yay! Woohoo! Thank you for finding my cuckoos. I have allergies, so I get goosebumps when I touch them. For helping me, I'll give this to you. It's fine glass and should be useful. Please take good care of it. It's a big glass. It's an empty bottle. Oh my god, if you put something in it, then you can do cool stuff. Now we know that we have a bottle to put all that crap in at the store. But how do we free this cow? I need this cow! Let me see if I can fly over. I don't know. I might be able to fly to free the cow. But I'm not sure. I don't know how likely that is. Alright, let's just go to let's just go to the area that I was afraid of. Because we can now. And if we leave, I'm afraid more stuff will reset. So I'm kinda nervous. Oh, when we tried rolling into it before, we were a bit off. It's a bit finicky. Okay, yeah. Well, that makes sense, because I'm like, I don't think I've done that this... no! I don't think I've done that this entire stream, so... whenever Link tries to pick up the grass bundle, it sounds like he's about to throw up! Sorry, I'm just saving really quick. Okay... I don't know what to expect here. Ah! Ah! Okay, they're like big baddies. Right, literal bats. Okay, those who break into the royal tomb will be obstructed by the lurkers in the dark. I'm glad that skeleton had something to say. Oh, they are really getting me. Don't touch me! What? She said hey. Oh no, I'm nervous. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm nervous I'm gonna die, so... so I'm gonna leave and come back. Because, no. Yeah, gotta go. Dang it, I have to go mow the grass again. Time to mow the lawn. okay. At least it, like, gives you lots of hearts.
Jilly.
Jilly was yelling at me. Okay, let me try and go back. See what I missed. And, you know. Also, Canal Deluxe version, welcome to the stream. And I've seen Link to the Past so many times. I don't think I would ever choose it for my first Zelda game. I always wanted this to be my first one because I love the N64. And this is the one I wanted to start with because it just seemed the coolest. It seemed like the one I would enjoy the most, to be honest. Ah! The same thing I just did. No. Girl, wait, what? She says hey, and then she stops. Ooh! No one's over here. Cool. So don't I need, like, fire for these guys? Maybe I can't do anything here yet. I don't know. I'm not sure. Or I have to get rid of all the bats, and they're just really hard to kill for some reason. I don't know. I need to be smarter. Okay, here we go. Need to kill them all. It really was that simple, but I just was not, I wasn't looking at them correctly, I guess. Okay. Get owned, bats. Anyway. What is this? A zombie? Oh. Okay. Oh. Ah! Ah! I don't understand. I don't really know what was just happening. He started, like, humping me. Oh, are these, like, the dry bones where they never really, die? I don't know. This is what happens when you run into a tomb. Okay, this poem is dedicated to the memory of the dearly departed members of the royal family. The rising sun will eventually set, a newborn's life will fade. From sun to moon, moon to sun, give peaceful rest to the living dead. Well, that didn't rhyme. This is an interesting poem, huh? Ooh, something is inscribed on the tombstone. It's the secret melody of the composer brothers. Okay. Wait, what? I messed up! Okay, hold on. Side down up. Yay! Woohoo! Oh, that doesn't look good. That looks worse. You've learned the sun's song. Oh no! Am I supposed to remember this? Restless souls wander where they don't belong. Bring them calm with the sun's song. What? Dude, how do I remember this, though? I don't know how to remember these songs. Do I just have to remember them with my mind? Um. How do I know? Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really... Ah! Oh my god, that was scary. I thought that something was closing in on us. Well, see the song in the menu. Okay, how do I do this? Where is it? Oh, okay, here they are. I was like, where are they? Okay, I didn't see that these were like lit up. Okay, sweet. So this is right, down, up, right, down, up. So that's not complicated. Hold on. So it's just like the, like a D, kind of. Starting with the bulbous part of the D. Da, 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 da. Okay, I got it. Stupid. Anyway, let's see. I was worried the redeads would be too scary for the stream? No. The weirdest thing so far have been those big spiders from the first stream where they, like, had weird eyes on one side and there was, like, a million eyes on the last one. That was the creepiest thing, I think, so far. What? We don't need this one for progression, but it wasn't it fun to find? What the heck? Oh, Jilly! Jilly got up there with Dolly. What are you doing, Jilla? You getting down? What you gonna do? Oh, wow. She's like, I gotta be on stream. Yes, you do. She's not usually in the center of the couch like that, but she's like, I need to. Okay, so anyway, now I need to, get out of here, I guess. I don't know if there's anything else I need to find. Why is there like a skeleton of a score? What? Time for you? I don't feel like these guys look that scary, because they're just like brown dudes. Like, they're all one color, they're not... I don't think they're that spooked. Anyway. Yeah. Also, Bowser 2 Queen, welcome to the stream! But yeah. Somebody was screaming over it. Don't I need to, hang off of this ledge, I guess. I was gonna light these, but my stick burned out, and now I only have 3 sticks, so I'm not really sure. Now, can I play this song for this guy? Or maybe I should have played it for those guys. Yeah, remembering this as a D helped. This guy was unimpressed. Yeah, so think of it as a D with the bulbous part starting the song. Right, Julie? Yeah, amazing. Let me see if it works on these guys. Or if it does anything. It probably doesn't, but... Oh my god. Yay. No, that guy was not impressed. Bye. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm getting out of this tomb. Because it's not. Wow, this looks great. Let me cut some grass so that I can heal. Anyway. He made like the, listen, he made a weird sound that sounded like he was gonna attack us, so I left. What? Oh my god, you already said that 1,000 times. No, it really looked like he just wasn't gonna do anything. Is this the gravedigger? Hey kid, don't mess around with the graves. I'm Dompe the Gravekeeper. My face may be scary, but I'm not a bad guy. Let me give you an advertisement for my side business. Dompe the Gravekeeper's heart-pounding grave-digging tour. What's gonna come out? What? When I start digging, we'll find out. Do you want me to dig here? I don't... Sure. And it was... That's it. Okay, well, I don't really understand, so I'm gonna leave. We gotta! Okay, fine. I'm going back. It sounded like you went, and I was like, okay, he's gonna kill us. I can't do this. But apparently he wouldn't have killed us. Go, open the door. Listen, I didn't have time to waste on his weirdness. Also, I was facing this way. Yeah, he just froze. He's not doing anything. Maybe it freezes them for a short time, and then they can't attack you. Yeah, then they come back to life. So it just stuns you, or stuns them. Alright, well, now I know. So I guess that is useful for later. I really just thought he, like, was coming to attack us because of the weird sound it made, though. Okay, anyway, I need to talk to this guy again, probably. Or I'll go the very extra way about it. Dompe makes me think of Quasimodo. I could see that. Anyway. Those things? I feel like the undead bodies are, like, not super scary. Want me to dig here? I don't know. Nope! Nothing here! Well, how come you charge so much for nothing, dude? I guess I gotta wait for him to go somewhere. I don't know. Anyway. I'm gonna see if he'll... No, talk to me. Sure. He just finds money. I mean, maybe he'll find a dead body. I don't know. Seems a little interesting, though. Okay, now I can go in the outhouse. I can go in the outhouse, Julie. Gosh. Okay, the gravekeeper's diary is here. Do you want to read it? Well, obviously, duh. Zombie's not scary. The idea there might be a spider around somewhere horrifying. I'm not even, like, afraid of spiders, but in this game, they make them look all weird. Like, I can't deal with that. Like, I cannot deal with these weird, like, masked spiders that have human faces embodied into their bodies. Like, no. When I dug a hole, I found a treasure that stretches, boing, and shrinks, boing. It's so fun, I'll never give it to anybody. What? That's all you have written in your diary? This is the most boring diary I've ever read in my life. I'm very upset by this. Anyway, that tea was not good. It was dumb. Open this door. Oh wait, I didn't play the song for this guy. Yeah, this game needs better hot goss. It has not been good. Okay, so it literally makes it night or day. Good to know. Now I think I'm probably... I don't know this, but... probably ready to go buy some things from the other market. Thank you for the kid love.
Link's hot goss. This ocarina is always part of my face, even when I snooze or shower.
Oh my god. Stupid. Wasn't that in the sunglasses were part of. I was like, what was part of the guy's face? And it's the dumb sunglasses from America's Next Top Model. What happened to the chickens? Mmm. Okay, everybody is, there are zombies here too? Why? Is that what that was? I don't understand why zombies just... Oh, wait a second, that's a spider, isn't it? You destroyed a gold Sculchilla. Okay, that's why. I was like, I thought it was... you know how there are zombies, like, in the main area? I thought this was the same. For a second. But then I realized, definitely not. Yeah, I need this cow. Come on. Super job, welcome to the stream. Happy Saturday. Oh my god, I just want to save the cow, dude. Okay, is visiting other people's... Okay. I already talked to you, and I did talk to the lady about her chickens, and she did not tell me how to save that cow, so... useless! Okay, anyway... Autumn, welcome to the chat as well! Happy Saturday! Can I go in this door now? And dinner will be ready. Well, make yourself at home. What? The food wasn't ready earlier today! Those guys each do the work of half a man. This guy? I'm starving. Isn't dinner ready? That's what I'm saying. It's 0 o'clock already! Let's eat dinner right now. Starving. These are all the Dr. Evils, because they all run like him. Anyway. Yeah, save the cow from our jail. That's all I want to do. Okay, I do need to go back and buy a couple things. Like, I need to buy that shield. And I need to... what else do I need to do? I have a bottle now, so I can buy something to put in it, I guess. Oh, my boy is asleep right now. Please come back some other time to play with him. What was in here? Oh, this is like what looks like will become a shop, but isn't yet. I know, at this point, will we ever eat? No. So there are no chickens at night. They go into their imaginary coop, I guess, because I don't think I saw a coop. I don't think there was one, but I don't know. And then in this well, I still... I can't dive more than, like, a little tiny bit. So we clearly can't do this yet. I think really the only thing I can do now is go back and buy some stuff. And then I feel like this is probably like what? Dang it. once I do that, it's probably a decent stopping point. Just because I feel like we have to go to a new area for something new to happen. Like, go up the mountain, which I'm assuming will be another dungeon or something. Thank you for the follow, by the way! And... oh, shoot. I meant to break that. I'm just trying to get rupees now. Because I spent a bunch- and I'm sure there's something more with this gravedigger, but... I think we've done a decent amount, honestly. Like, I feel like we've done a lot. And I definitely feel like I'm getting more of the hang of things. So I'm gonna go back and shop. Because why not? You know? Also, this is such a cute... oh my god, the little, like, clapping emote is so cute! I had to, like, make it bigger so I could see it. It's really cute. We made some exponential progress, even if it doesn't seem like it. Well, thank you. I'm glad to hear that, because, again, I don't really know what's going on. Which is fine. That's the whole point of this, is to figure it out as we go. People are disgusting! My own father and mother are disgusting. You must be disgusting, too! Wow, this guy's cheery. Also, I'm pretty sure this is the guy that was on the roof that we... couldn't figure out how to get up there earlier. So one of these times we'll have to figure that out. Alright, I'm going back to Zombieland. Going back to Hyrule Village. To go shopping. Gonna take a second because it's not morning yet. Oh my god. Can I use this on these guys? Maybe. I don't know. Or can I just use this in general? Yes, I can. Yay! That's how to control that. Okay, good to know. Time to go shopping! And it's always daytime here, I think it said. I don't remember what was in here. Oh, this is just like, wow, get a bunch of money this way. Which is good, too. No, it's a Susie. Okay, good. I'm assuming that's a way to grind? Maybe? Okay. So I need to get a mask, I need to get my shield, and I need to get something to put in that bottle. So I might have to go back and, like, go back to that little spot more. Okay, yes, bye. You heard about us from the guard at Death Mountain Gate? Well, I have to give you a good deal then. Sweet! You got a Hylian shield. Switch to the equipment subs. Okay. And. Oh, sweet. He did give me a deal. Yeah, what else is for sale in here? Anything that we need? I need to see. Well, I need to go back to, like, the mask store and see how much. That mask cost? Dang it, mask costs. Oh no. Why am I not able to? Oh, because I'm silly. Okay. Yay, I have like the shield now. The one that's like on the... I don't know if it's on the box art, but the one that you know, the one that I've seen. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay, I need to get something to put in this bottle. Cause I'm a genie in a bottle. Fish. But it's 200 rupees and we can't even carry that much yet. So that must be a like, hey, when you can carry more rupees, you have a bigger bag or something. Poe? And when can I I don't know who I would sell any of these things to yet. Blue fire, can't buy that yet. Spirit, fairy spirit. I am not sure about this yet. I don't know, I'll just buy Poe. No. Okay, now I need to see how much the mask is. Like Jim Carrey's The Mask. One of my favorite movies. Yay! It's the guy! It's the Happy Mask Salesman, and he sells the Pikachu mask! Okay, welcome to the Happy Mask Shop. We deal in masks that bring happiness to everyone. How would you like to be a happiness salesman? I'll lend you a mask. You sell the masks and bring the money back here. You want to read the fine print? Take a look at the sign right over there. After you've sold all the masks, you will become happy yourself. Have faith. So I can borrow Pikachu or this, but it's like, no, you're not allowed to do that. Okay, I guess we have to borrow Pikachu. Yeah, you borrowed a Keaton mask. Wear it with C to show it off. You'll be a popular guy with this mask on. Interesting. So if I put this here, I can just wear it. So stupid. Okay. You haven't sold the newest mask yet. Just have faith. Okay, so I gotta... This is clearly meant for that, like... The little boy. The guy's son that was, like, playing in the graveyard. Okay. So, I'm gonna go back to that one room and get some more money, and then I'm probably gonna call it quits on this for the night. So close to that Pikachu cosplay! Yo, I've never done a Pikachu cosplay, but that's, like, a classic. Like, one of those that I'm like, hey, maybe I should do that sometime. I'm really excited for... I've come up with a couple new cosplays since my last convention. And... Oh, that reminds me, by the way. I said I was gonna do, for my next donation goal, like a TwitchCon goal. And I looked up the pricing. It's gonna be a kind of hefty goal, so I'm not super sure about it. But the one thing I don't know is how much the, like, badges are. I don't know because... No, they're not, like, available yet. And I don't know how, like, if they're hard to get, easy to get. I'm not sure. So if anybody knows, like, from last year or something, let me know. Because I really have no idea. There we go. Dang it. The controls for this are funky. Now, the Great Value Pikachu tease. Oh. I just ran into that thinking it was something else. You destroyed a gold Sculptula. Yay, got it. Okay, good to know that I could actually, like, explode those boxes or whatever. Alright, so we have some money now, again. I mean, I ran right into that guy, so I lost a little bit of health. But I think it's probably as good a place as any to save. How do I go back to... Is there a way to exit or no? How do I exit this game? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I need to just reset it or not. I can't remember from last time. So we'll go ahead and just leave it on this screen so it has some fun little music going on. But, okay. You guys. Wow. I feel like, a lot happened. And we're at a good setup for whatever the next area is. So I'm pretty sure... I mean, I don't know. I really don't know. But I would imagine the next area will involve, like, the next dungeon, it seems. So we're gonna see about that. Also, you know what I didn't do? I need to do this really quick. I need to talk to this guy with this mask on and see if he says anything. Oh, that's the mask everyone is talking about. Looks kind of strange. Okay, well, that was anticlimactic. Anyway, I think we're at a good setup for the next area. I had a lot of fun with this tonight. I'm really enjoying this game. Like I said, I didn't really know what to expect entirely, just because I've never played Zelda before. And I've been honestly enjoying it more than I thought I would. Like, I thought, oh, you know, I'll probably like it, but it might be kind of tedious. It doesn't feel that way. It's just very, like, I said this last time, it's very much my era. Like, so it feels nostalgic. Even though I've never played it before, it just feels like, oh, this is like my childhood era. Because it is. And it doesn't feel weird or anything. I don't know. It's very like, it meshes very well with me, I feel. So thank you guys so much for unlocking this incentive and for being here tonight with your, and being respectful of like no backseating and no spoilers and all that, but offering hints when need be. I appreciate it. And I need to shout out anything extra that happened. Thank you for all the new follows. I appreciate you guys joining my community. Thank you to Toad in Wonderland for the resub, as well as Psycho Nacho Man for the bits tonight. And I will be back on Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern. I'm going to be finishing up Paper Mario on Monday. So if you're a big fan of the N64 era, I'm on Chapter 8 of Paper Mario. That's what I'm going to play on Monday. So we're going to beat the game. Which is always bittersweet because I love that game so much that I like never want it to end, and I cry almost every time I beat it, like no matter how many times I've played it. Look at Jilly, she's so cozy for you guys. Sorry, it's been really hot here and my hair's been doing this weird like wavy, I have no explanation for this hair, I'm sorry. Anyway, so if you are new here, I stream Monday, Friday, Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern, and I always post my detailed schedule for each week because I do stream a variety of games. Friday night is always reserved for the Mario Party franchise, but every other night is kind of like variety. So I have my detailed schedule posted in Discord every week. Feel free to join my Discord server, and if you're on my Discord server already and just didn't know there was like a detailed schedule, there is. Every week I update and say what I'm playing that week so you guys know ahead of time what to plan for, so you can check out. There will be more of this game this month. So I'm trying to get as much in as I can. I'm supposed to have thumb surgery next month. So I'm trying to get in as much as I can before that happens. But just keep an eye on my Discord for any updates. Twitter is good too. I usually post the same information both places. And then any of my socials are going to be in my link tree. I back up almost all of my streams to YouTube. So if you want to see the very first stream I ever did of this game, which was a couple weeks ago now, it's on YouTube. If you just, you know, you can go to my channel or you can look up Madam Wario Ocarina of Time, like it'll be the only video of this so far. So that's a way for you to catch up in case you want to see what the first stream was like. But then I also have my Etsy store working on currently. I wasn't going to update it until like next month, but now I'm gonna update it sooner than that. So I've got a lot of plans for this month now leading up to surgery, so I'll keep you guys in the loop and updated on Discord and everything. But it's been a wonderful night. I hope you all have had a great Saturday and have a wonderful, wonderful Mother's Day. You know, God bless all the mothers out there. And thank you guys so much for hanging out with me tonight. It's been a lot of fun. So let's see if anyone, I mean, guaranteed there's somebody else streaming, right? That we can give a raid to. No one else is streaming on Twitch. No one else. I'm just kidding. Yesterday, I avoided raiding anybody because everyone was playing Legend of Zelda, like, Tears of the Kingdom, and I just didn't want to, like, spoil anybody who was not, maybe, like, ready to just be like, wow, thrown into a stream of a game you're trying to avoid or something. So let's, let's go ahead and, I think we rated him last week, but let's go ahead and rate him again, because last week I did my St. Jude campaign, and I only did 2 days because I didn't think I'd be able to stream much this month in that way, which it's totally fine. I'm happy to have done that, just for the 2 days. It was a great success and a great time. So thank you to everybody that contributed to that last weekend, but let's go ahead and raid Nunskies, who is currently raising money for St. Jude, but also just playing Metroid. Is he playing Metroid Prime? Yeah, Metroid Prime. So, let's do Poe. I like Poe, and let's do, I want to free that cow. Free that cow. Is that good? I feel like there was another something that we could have said. I don't know. That's what we're gonna put, though. And let's go ahead and get this raid started. So you guys, I will see you next time. I'll see you on Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern, hopefully, for Paper Mario. And I think we're ready to go. Hold on. I've got to make sure I type this right, though. I'm rambling now. Big ramble. Oh, that's not the... I said it wrong. I don't know how to spell. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it. Finally. Thank you guys so much for being part of this stream tonight. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Take care, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Love you all. Bye.